Pound 10 is 55. Pound 12 is 12 into 13 upon 2, 78. Between 55 and 78, we have 59, 61, 67, 71, 73. As the prime numbers, 5, that's the right answer. To check whether a number is a prime number, what you have to do is see, for example, 59 square root, it's 7 point something. So round it off on the lower side, 7. Now you have to look for all the prime numbers between 2 and 7. 2, 3, 5, 7. 59 is not divisible by any of these, so 59 is going to be a prime number.